Turn up to a Worcester boiler with no heating, no hot water. See the blue light flashing like we're in a disco. So the first thing that I personally do is get Parts Arena app out on my iPad, check out the fault code. I thought it might be the fan, so I checked the schematic. We want to be checking between purple and brown. Get the voltage tester out. Check we got 242 the fan. We know it must be the fan. Obviously I got one on the van, so we just whip it over. And then do our 26 nines. Away to go.